Targa Tasmania has its fifth leader in 4 days. Paul Stokoe is the new leader on what was a wet and wild day. The Lotus driver has a 57-second lead over previous leader Matt Close, who had transmission problems during today's stages in the northwest and west coast. Angus Kennard is in third place. Hobart driver Michael Pritchard was in second place before crashing on the Castra stage.